Does anyone have any special moments or any exciting moments that they may remember about their dad that they can share within 30 seconds to a minute? Anyone? Wow, okay. Martha, you smiling over there. Come down real quick. Hurry up. He's going to share it real quick.
How y'all doing this morning? Happy Father's Day to all the fathers. And, most thing I remember is my dad just trying to be around for me, just being in my life, period. So many times you look around, if you've been to the elementary schools these days, man, too many kids to just have a sit home or just have a father at home or look up to things that you're doing. I go into the schools, I have kids tell me, oh man, it's Christopher's dad. He's good dad. I'm like, who, fire? What's wrong with the good dad? But nah, it's just, for me, it's just the fact that someone's in my life to say, yeah, I'm your dad, because when you don't have nobody to say that, you can go a different direction. You know what I'm saying? And I see it every day, been seeing it every day. Since the summertime, I'm picked up, the violence I'm picked up. That's all due to the dad not being at home. Or the dad not being a good example. So for us as fathers, we got to step it up, got to do what we got to do. And for me, I can't leave him. You know what I'm saying? I can't let nobody else raise him. I can't let the society raise him. It just ain't going to happen. You know, I died before I let happen. So for me, it's just being in their life and make sure you make an impact. You know what I'm saying? So for all the fathers out there, don't give up. For me, it's hard because I'm young. You know what I'm saying? I got 3 kids. I'm only 26. So got to work. Got to pay bills. Got to come home. Got to be a dad. Got to go back to work, got to cut the yard, go on, don't stop. Get in the bed at night time with something else going on. You know what I'm saying? Get a phone call, whatever. And just don't stop. You know what I'm saying? So for all my daddies out there, my young daddies, because I know y'all old school brothers, y'all got damn pace. I still show you. For all my young daddies, hey, hang in there, stay headstrong. Everybody always got something to say. What's your mind saying? What God say? Yes.